Hey guys, what is going on and welcome back to a brand new video. And just before we get into this episode of Unravel, for those of you that are interested in this series and this game, I just want to know if you have any recommendations on what to play next. I have a couple ideas on some games that I'm going to play through, but I like your input as well, and I'd like to hear some of your ideas for those of you that have been following the Unravel series. So yeah, if you have any suggestions on what you want to see, definitely let me know. Alrighty guys, so we are back. I believe this is episode 10. I'm not quite sure what the next world is, but obviously we're about to find that out. Come on, you. Oh. I'm really enjoying this game. I know some of you are. It's so funny, my mom actually watches these. She doesn't really watch any of my other videos, but she watches these ones because she likes the game. So we are at Winter Sun, I believe. I think we're getting very close to the end. I think there might be 3 levels left. This being one of them. Looks like it's going to be a winter level. Which is kind of cool. I just love the music. The whole atmosphere of this game is just so cute. So beautiful. Oh, look at him. Aw. Hey, he's not cracking this one. Oh, what happened here? What do we gotta do here? Go this way? There's probably some up here we gotta drag or something. Yep. Oh, it's gonna roll into a snowball. Oh, that is so cool. That is so cool. That is so cool. Wow, we got through that pretty quickly. Some sort of memory, looks like they're hiking. Oh! I was gonna say we need some ammo. Oh, I love this music. Oh, what the? There we go. Do I need to go back this way? I don't think so. No, that just launched us up to that coin. How do I get that? Let's see, climb up this or something. Yep. This is so neat. Oh, do I need to take this way? I guess so. Oh, I guess I would have found out pretty quick that I needed. Going this way, or... No. That's it? That's all I came here for. Oh, okay. I see. I just needed to go in there for the yarn. This is so cool. Just knocking all the snow down. That's so funny. Oh crap, oh crap. It's after being in school for video game design as well. We learned so much about all these games and whatnot. And it's, you really don't know how much goes into them, so it's pretty crazy. Alright. Pull this up here. I'm getting really, I won't say I'm getting really good at this game, but I'm figuring it out a lot easier than I did in some of the first episodes. It's pretty rough in some of the first episodes. Oh crap. Oh, that's sick. Guess that's not the way I go. I'll go this way. Oh, I got a coin. I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, so I guess we just came in here for the yarn. Where do I go from here? Oh, up, I guess. There we go. Gotta get up there somehow. Oh, he's got like a GT. That's so sick. Holy, the snow's deep here. Ooh. Oh, it's gonna break to get down there. Oh crap! I'd be totally out of yarn right now. Okay, good thing there's yarn right there. This game is so cool. Boom. Do I break this? Me up with that stuff. I don't know if the levels are getting shorter or if I'm just getting better. I could climb back up, I guess, if I needed to. Some of the puzzles in this game actually remind me of Human Fall Flat, which is a sweet game. If you want to check that out, I do have it finished and it's on my channel. Oh my god, we made it. We must be coming to the end. Sounds like it from the music. I need to get another pine cone. Get me up there. Oh, it's gonna hit that like a jump. Oh, sick. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no, I'm just gonna ride through on that. No. What are you doing? Or does he have to... Does he pick it up? Say, what was he doing? Boom. There we go. So cool. We gotta be getting close. Oh, there's another pine cone. Push this bad boy up. Oh, there's a deer in the background. Snowmobile. Oh, there's a bunch of deer in the background. That's cool. I did that so wrong. We can bring this down, I guess. But what we have to do. Jump over this. There we go. Oh, come on, grab that. No. Push that in there. There we go. Now we can push this one into the firewall. Come on. What the heck is going on here? People trying to hit me up. There we go. Come on, ball. Space fishing, it looks like. If I had to guess, this is gonna be like the last part. This one must be able to attach as a bridge. There we go. Come on. Let me jump up there. Oh, piece of cake. Whee! Awesome. Oh, come on. Oh, we're at the end. Nice. I really enjoyed that level. Really enjoyed that level. There can't be a whole lot of room for more. I know there's at least one more because we saw it. But we're getting full of stickers here. We'll read and see what it has to say. Winter sun. Some days feel warm no matter how cold they are. And some things are fun no matter how old you are. And sometimes you wish a visit could just last forever. Maybe it's the grandma talking about her family. Awesome. Well, that was Winter Sun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will try to do more of these, pump these out, because I really enjoy this game. I really want to just finish it. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. watching. Like I said in the beginning of the video, if you have any recommendations on what you want to see me play, like a game similar to this, if it, just let me know in the comments. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Peace. We'll be right back.